Our Grandmaster Doc-Fai Wong. The game is used primarily to cut the tensions of the arm, wrist, and leg, and for thrusting and piercing techniques. Power is produced by the movements of the body and waist, which send energy through the length of weapon to its razor-sharp tip. The resulting whip-like action of the sword transmitted through the last 3 inches of the blade is what does the damage. Thank you.